Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we're just going to be doing a quick video. We have six piles here, which I haven't done in a long time. I don't think I've ever done six piles. Maybe I have, I can't remember. But we have group number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Please choose your group now, and we're going to see when will you meet your future soulmate. So let's start off with group number 1. Hello group number 1, let's get started with your reading. So let's see, when will you meet your future soulmate? So we have love. Oh my god. That's amazing. We have love. And then we have the tower, the 7 of cups, and the 4 of cups. Okay, beautiful. So massive, massive change with this person. Okay, so in terms of timing, we have 10 of pentacles, and we have 9 of pentacles. So what this is showing me, this is just going to be amazing. This person is going to be absolutely amazing. So for you guys, I'm getting 2 messages. I'm also getting the number 3. So you can meet this person in less than 3 months. Can be 10 months and 9 months as well. This person is amazing. They're going to blow up your entire world in a really, really good way. You can meet this person through work. They're going to offer you something. And there's going to be lots of different attributes to this person. They're going to be somebody you've never dated before. And they're someone completely new. I'm seeing this person, I'm really focusing on this like person who's cloaked. I never noticed this was a person. I literally thought this was like a napkin, but it's a person with like a cloak on. So I feel like you may not see them at first, but it basically is going to pop out and be like, hey, like this little guy's popping out of the cup. The fact we've got love is absolutely amazing. I love that so much. This is my only love card in the whole deck, so that's absolutely stunning. And this person's gonna basically make you think, holy shit, like this is intense and amazing and great, and I've never experienced anything like this before. And it may take a while for this person to, it may take a while for you to accept their offer because possibly you've been through quite a bit of trauma. But yeah, this seems like amazing for some of you guys. Some of you guys I'm seeing that you could have waited like 9 or 10 years. You could have been single for 9 or 10 years. And for some of you guys, I'm getting, for countries, I'm getting like a list of countries. Now I'm getting UK, I'm getting, for some of these aren't countries, they're just places. So I've got UK, Australia, Japan, I'm getting the Netherlands as well, and I'm getting a cold place. So I'm getting Greenland, Iceland, I'm getting polar bears as well, I have no idea why. So yeah, they could work with polar bears, this person, I have no idea. They could also do tennis. And they probably wear a beanie sometimes as well. So thank you so much for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this reading. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'm also doing my yearly reading for the year ahead. It's 10% off, so if you'd like to get that, please do. And I'll speak to you very soon. All my information is down below, as usual. I'll speak to you very soon. Bye, guys. Hello, group number 2. So for you guys, I'm seeing you could possibly meet your person in January or February. We have Peace, 2 of Pentacles, and the Page of Wands. So it's going to be somebody who loves to travel. You may meet this person traveling or through work or through like a new work endeavor. You could even meet them for a charity or something like that. They're going to be very peaceful. So we have the Ace of Spades. Is this a spade? I think so. So in Tarot, I'm pretty sure this is the Ace of Wands. So this is definitely a new opportunity for you guys. When they normally give me an ace without like numbers, I'm going to see this as like number 1 or number 10. So you can meet this person in as early as 1 month or 10 months. This person's very close to you though. I'm getting like this. They're very, very close. Like you're really, really close to this person. I'm getting this and this and just this, like this. It's like you, it's like the universe is trying to push you two together. Obviously in a good way. But they need to just clear the energy. Don't know why. Okay, for you guys, I'm getting like the name John, Jonathan, Jason, Jackson. I'm getting the name Abraham as well. Yeah. I'm getting quite a lot of like religious names, like Judas, Judas. Yeah, a lot of J, even maybe Jesus. I don't know if people call their name, people their kids Jesus. I have no idea why, but I'm getting Jesus, Jade, Jason, all that jazz. Jazz, maybe a name as well. So your person, you're going to meet them when you're trying to decide on a certain option, and it's basically, there's going to be like, you're being proven to do something. I don't know why they're telling me that. With Peace, it's basically like, yeah, I'm getting this energy with this Peace. It's like, you're being protected and everything's going to move a certain way to help you two get come together. And this person's probably from quite far away, so they could even meet them online, and they possibly could approach you as a customer, a client. They could be like in work, like you could meet them through work as well. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Also look out for number 1, 0 and 10, and I'll speak to you very soon. If you would like want to like, comment and subscribe, I'd really appreciate that. Also, I've got all my private readings down below, and I'll speak to you very soon. Bye. Hello, group number 3, let's get started with your reading. So we have deep healing. We then have the 6 of Wands, Ace of Cups, and the 5 of Wands, which is absolutely amazing. Love that. We also have, wow, oh my God, the King and Queen of Pentacles. That's stunning. I love that. I'm getting number 5 for you guys, 6, and I'm also getting 10. So with this person, you're going to go through some really deep healing. You're going to realise a lot of things about yourself. So you could meet this person within 5 to 6 months to a year. I'm getting a year and a half or 2 years. But I'm feeling for a lot of you guys, it's going to be in a smaller amount of time. And for some of you guys, I'm getting the month of May and June and July and February and March. So for some of you guys, it's going to be at the start of the year, and some of you guys, it's going to be more in the middle, or like, yeah, any of those times. I don't want to clarify because that's fine what I'm seeing. This person could also give you a flower. Both these people are very, very strong-minded. I'm getting a lot of air sign from this, and I'm also getting water and air from this group. And this person has gone through a really long journey. They've gone through a lot of trials and tribulations, probably you have as well, and therefore you're going to meet this person. It's going to help you go through some deep healing. It's going to make the deep healing worth it, you know. And obviously deep healing is worth it, but yeah, I feel like a yellow flower would be very significant for this. And I feel like a yellow flower is very significant for your journey. You could have been called like little flower when you were younger or something. I'm getting like sunflower, lily, I'm getting buttercup, things like that, like names. Yeah, I'm also getting maybe like even like a little Buddha or something, I don't know why. You could even meet this person at like a Buddhist place where there's like lots of Buddhas around, maybe in some sort of temple or church. Would it be some sort, yeah, probably more like a temple. Maybe even a church. You can meet this person at church. Yeah, that's what I'm seeing. So also look out for the color blue, guys. I think that's very significant. Just kind of representing Pisces for me as well, Cancer and Scorpio. So thank you so much for watching, guys. Don't fight this person off when they come in. I know you've been through a lot, but don't fight them off, and I'll speak to you very soon. Much love, bye. Hello, group number 4, let's get started with your quick reading. Let's see who is coming in and when. We have angels, high priestess, and the 8 of cups. So this is going to be something, this person's going to come in when you've let go of something that was really heavy and that's almost preventing you from going through your spiritual journey. Excuse me, I just burped. I think your number 9, number 1 is very significant for you as well. And we have the, oh my God, this is great. I think, I'm pretty sure this is the Knight of Cups. There we go. Knight of Cups. So in terms of when you're going to meet this person, it's probably going to be next year. About November time, I'm feeling, for a lot of you. Some of you could be October, could be the start of year for some of you, and it could also be in 2021 as well, about springtime 2021. So this person is very, very spiritual, and they're basically sent from the angels, okay? That you've got angels guiding you two together towards this person. This person may have two sides to them, so I'm seeing there could be a Gemini, a water sign, fire sign, earth, so pretty much a lot of the signs. And basically you're going to be leaving a chapter behind when you meet this person, because that means they're going to be coming in. So if you're leaving a chapter, if the timing doesn't sound right, if you're leaving a chapter, a lot might, yeah, they could be coming in very, very strongly. I feel like, yeah, definitely. I feel like it could be a little bit of obsessive behaviour as well that you're letting go of as well, and that means this person can come in. And they're probably going to help you in your spiritual journey as well, most likely. So thank you so much for watching, guys. If you want to, please do like, comment, subscribe, and comment down below if you would like to. And I have my readings down below, so if you'd like a prior reading, all my information is down below, and I'll speak to you very soon. Bye. Hello, group number 5, let's get started with your quick reading and see when you're going to meet your person. So we have manifestation, We have the Nine of Pentacles, the Eight of Wands. So this is going to be a really speedy process when you meet this person. Once you realise that you can be okay being single and you're fine being single, boom, this person comes in. We have the Nine of Cups and the Ten of Cups. Oh my God. Okay, so this is going to be a massive, amazing person. I love this person. They're great. Somebody who's very, very loving, very open, very ready to love, pretty much. This person can come in as quick as like a month or two to 10 months to a year. And I feel like for a lot of you, it's going to be like very, very soon. I'm getting like a really revved up feeling, like go, 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 go sort of thing, you know. That you're manifesting this person very, very quick. I feel like if you recently broke up with somebody, you're probably going to be with somebody quite quick again, if you want to be, if you're ready to. Like, you could have been in a relationship where you hated it and you didn't want to leave, but you didn't like the person, basically. I mean, you wanted to leave, but you couldn't. And then now you've left and you're really happy being single, boom, you basically get into a relationship, okay? For you guys, I'm hearing February 2020 and I'm also getting May 2020 as well. And summer time for you guys as well. So it's like kind of varied as well. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and if you would like to, please look down below for my private reading rates, and I'll speak to you very soon. Bye. Hello, group number six, let's get started with your reading and let's see when your person is coming in. So we have Rebirth, beautiful, I love that so much. And then we have the Sun, and we have the Five of Swords. So you guys probably going for a very intense rebirth at the moment, and it's striking you very intensely, okay? But don't worry guys, the sun will come up, you will see the light at the end of the tunnel, things will change for you, okay? So in terms of timing, we have the Two of Wands and the Three of Wands. So, or Two of Spades and Three of Spades. So it could be 5 months, 2 years for some of you, but for some of you it could be 5 months or 2 to 3 months. And this person will probably most likely come around summertime as well. Most likely could be a Leo, fire sign, or earth sign. And this person is going to reappear. Basically, you may have been done dirty. I don't know why. Possibly could have been cheated on, but I'm seeing for some of you, you could have just been done over by quite a few people over and over again, and therefore you're like, I give up. But then this person comes in, as soon as you give up, they're like, hi, how you doing? and you've gone through quite a strong rebirth. Could be even with this person, so this person could even be coming back. So if you're waiting on somebody to come back, it could be them. If not, it's going to be a new person for some of you guys. And I'm getting the name Jonathan for some of you guys, and I'm also getting David, Matthew, Jacob, Julius. I'm getting the Quran. I don't know why. Maybe some of you guys are religious. And I'm also getting Katie. Also getting Crazy, but with a K, so maybe that's like, I don't know, like an Instagram name or something. Yeah, so thank you so much for watching guys. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a big old thumbs up, comment down below, subscribe. If you'd like to get a private reading with me, all the information is down below, and I'll speak to you very soon. Much love, bye.